you and your old friend was of great help indeed, wasn't he? Looks can certainly be deceiving.
You didn't see this coming, did you? We needed you to pick up the amulets and power stones from their locations. A powerful spell was in place that prevented anyone but you, the descendants of the king, from acquiring the artifacts.
Once I complete my ritual, I'll be worthy enough to possess the Regal Scepter. Out of my sight till then.
Thank you. Look, it worked. The peacock is coming back to life.
Well, well, you found a new pet. Not bad, but you haven't met the most savage one of mine.
Scepter is too powerful for one person to control, except for its rightful owner, the King of Cherai. It shouldn't remain in this world, as its existence here will prompt dark forces to continue their efforts to acquire it.
You made the right decision, my child. I'll make sure that it stays clear of evil. I'll see you again.
And so will I.